heading to Knott's Berry Farm.
Let's go see what we can see. Do you see? The cabin's going in right there. Look, that's the footings for the cabin are in. Some of the rocks have been moved. We're getting a lot of bracing stuff being put up here. A lot of disruption. Holy smokes. Let's move down the row and see what we can see. They have planted new trees. There's a dumpster down in here and someone's doing some watering. Looks like the fountain's still open. They have not closed that fountain up yet, which kind of scares me because you would think with them doing already water testing that the fountain would be pretty much set in stone that it was operational, but I suppose not. And it would appear now that where the blasters are gonna go have a wall around it. So that means there must be some concrete removed from over here or something along those lines. But we still haven't seen the installation of the photo stop. Disney already banned cigarette smoking in all of their parks. So can we get on that here, Knott's, please? Thank you, we'd appreciate it. All right, now we're gonna leave the Calico River Rapids area of the park, but before that, we're gonna go for some wild speculation. Garner Holt did release a photo of the Yeti. She is holding flowers, so we know the Yeti's going to be a girl. We don't know if it will have a baby. That's been talked about, but only by one random person. Outside of that, what do you think, Love?
Looks cool.
Take a stroll through this old ghost town. Your faces shine with pride. Painting those windows, stocking our shops. Crank up the show, boys, don't let the music stop. Everybody's gonna know we love this place called
Don't forget to book your stay at knottshotel.com. They have a huge pool and soak zone that is only available to guests. Not only does the hotel have exclusive guest-only areas, but you can book a Camp Snoopy room. And complete vacation packages are available. So what are you waiting for? Head over to knottshotel.com. You'll get to stay the night with Snoopy.